I'm Tom Durian with TMJ4. Here are today's four things to know. Two claims for $10 million each have been filed against the county of Kenosha for their alleged part in shootings that killed two people and injured another.